I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn password expiration on or off for your Windows 11 computer. Regularly changing the password on your Windows 11 computer is a good security habit to get into. However, while most people know it's something that they should do, it's not something most people will do until they have to. Thankfully, Microsoft makes it easy for you to set up your Microsoft account that you use to log into Windows 11 to turn on a password expiration feature that will force you to change your Microsoft account password every 72 days. And if you don't like being forced to change your Windows 11 password every 72 days, the feature is just as easy to turn off. Now let's walk through the steps to turn password expiration on or off for your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.account.microsoft.com/security, and then sign in to the Microsoft account that you use to sign in to your Windows 11 computer where you want to either turn the Windows 11 password expiration on or off. You'll land on your Microsoft account security page. Step 2. Find the password security section and then click Change My Password. You'll land on the Change My Password screen. Step 3. Enter your current Microsoft account password in the Current Password field and then enter what you want to be your new Microsoft account password in the New Password and Re-enter Password fields. Step 4. If you want Microsoft to force you to change your Microsoft account password every 72 days, click to place a checkmark next to Make Me Change My Password Every 72 Days. Alternatively, remove the checkmark from this field if you don't want Microsoft to force you to change your account password. Click Save after making your selections. You'll be routed back to the Microsoft Account Security screen. Your changes will be effective immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.